What's up, guys? It's LBB, Little Berkton here. Welcome back to the channel. Just passed Cat Quiz 2. A very good game. Recommend it if you have a homie, buddy, parent that will play with you, a friend, cousin, whatever. It is co-op, and I strongly recommend it. It is a hard but good game. It is a roguelite, but it's pretty fun, and we just passed it right now. But these are all the co-op games we have in choice for me and my papi to play. Comment down below if you have one. Comment down below if you've seen them. Are you playing one? Or comment down below which one should we play. I'm going to have you take a look again. We got Streets of Red, River City Girls, Dungreed, Enter the Gungeon, No Straight Roads. Me and my papi are thinking about this one. It's a guitar shooter. No, not guitar shooter. Yeah, it's a guitar. It's a guitar shooter. We have Riddle Corpse X. This one's a good one. We have Mextermination Force. This one's super hard, so I don't know about this one. We have Monkey Barrels, Hat in Time, Wolverblade, Escapist 2. I already started playing this one. It's pretty good. And we have Skullgirls, which I got for Christmas, Helmut, Eggies, and this dude looking like an alien. Or I don't know, is that a girl or a guy? And we have Unruly Heroes and 99 Vidas. Which one should we play? Comment down below.